to do that. Scotched around and didn't do any more damage than what it did. Looks like they tore this other house down over here too. Yeah, they tore that one completely to the ground. In that neighborhood, and that was it. There might have been a little bit of political damage I don't know. I thought it got back on the road. Here, just off to the right, and that's it. There might be a little bit of damage to these other people's houses, but it's just like it picked and chose what it wanted to tear up.